It's not a traditional student experience. It's not like somebody has all the answers and I'm just trying to get them from them.
We didn't just get a list and say, okay, you have to do this, this, and this.
Some people are traveling to different countries to do things. Some people are staying here and doing medical research. And then there's like my program where we're coding an app.
How do we approach girls' education in a rural setting where there are not currently a lot of economic opportunities?
The ways to integrate more wind and solar electricity into the U.S. power grid.
We're investigating chlorhexidine. Chlorhexidine is a drug that prevents infection.
You sit down in an informal refugee camp in the Jordan Valley and spent 8 hours talking with a Syrian family who had just crossed the border the day before.
The intersection of neuroscience and comp sci and economics
just opens my mind up to the possibilities of what I can do in the future.
It ended up being a much more rewarding experience because it was about people rather than numbers.
What the students on my team gain and what I gain is extraordinary. It is nothing less than extraordinary.